Nice to see you happy, lighter. You seem lighter, which is very important to us.
To have lightness. I would say nothing is quite as important.
Lightness is good.
Yes, and health.
It's a story of a family with a daughter who's a writer, and she is coming back home at Christmas Eve, and she's written a memoir. They think that she's written a novel, but it's not a novel. It's a story about them and an event in their family, a pivotal event.
I know you've been waiting. Just let's get this over with and go on to enjoy ourselves.
It's a story about how the family deals with the idea that their life is going to be in print and very public, and their different versions about the event that she's written about. She thinks she's written the truth, and everyone has slightly different truths about this event. And so the family really struggles to reconcile these differences.
After you sent me all my old diaries, Dad, you know all those boxes? Something was triggered about the life we had. The thing of you being old guard Republicans in Hollywood, that odd and very particular subset.
It's such a good cast. I feel very, very lucky. Gabrielle Rose plays Polly, the mother. And Alan Gray plays her husband, Lyman.
I bow out quite simply. I do not wish to adjudicate what our daughter has written.
You don't want to look at it?
I will not be put in a position of...
Decider?
They're two of my favorite actors, and the rehearsal process has been fabulous. When you work with people that are that good, the action is character-driven. And when you get people that are as skilled as the cast that we have, seeing them interpret these roles, where they meet the character and how they bring them to life is very exciting.
All I see is a bully who has lost touch with gentleness or kindness. That is what I see.
Feels quite virtuosic. It's a great vehicle also for Anna Galvin. She's a beautiful actress, has a great emotional transparency, very generous, and it's a fabulous vehicle for her. You should come see this show because the actors are outstanding. It's a great story. It's beautiful to look at. And I think that it will have resonance for all of us. It's set in the States, but all families have family secrets. All families have stories, generational difference, political differences, social differences. And the play is a great exploration of that.